much change occurring here at Mercy.
From the furniture,
our beautiful new reception area,
and best of all, to our new administration.
For all those new here at Mercy, we would like to say,
welcome!
We have a new administration that really cares about what students think.
Favorite changes Mercy is the new look. It's positive red.
Favorite change this year has been the reception area.
It's very exciting and new, and I'm really happy to spend my senior year here.
I'll start with the fact that Mercy chose me in 1972. Went away to college, had an opportunity to come back as a coach. So then that's when it led to accepting the role as athletic director and teaching, and it led me to where I am today. They offered me the position and I accepted. Part of the reason why I did, I would think I was ready for a change in my life. I also felt like it was important for a change in terms of the athletic department. Opportunities that I had here as a student, whether it was in leadership roles, whether it was athletically, really helped to shape my adolescent years.
To stop changing is to stop living. And so just like we see our young ladies come as freshmen and grow and develop and learn more about themselves and more about the world they live in, just like that is a natural change that happens incrementally each day, so too the whole school. We need to be all about change.
Once Mary Beth Lennon was announced, this looked like kind of an interesting new chapter for Mercy High School, and also for, you know, kind of my curiosity. Mercy formed me as an educator. And I love Catherine McCauley as a woman and as a visionary, and so the opportunity to return was just something I couldn't pass up.
The change here at Mercy, oh man, spectacular, amazing. Can't believe the construction, the restructure, like the brightness in everybody's faces. Oh man, it's a huge change. I feel like there's magic in the air, like grass, we are growing.
Mary Beth Lennon likes to say that I was the only teacher she had at Mercy High School all four of her years, and I taught her Spanish. And even back then, she was demonstrating her skills in leadership. And look at her now, president of Mercy High School. I am so proud of her.
Jeanne Blakeslee and Mary Ella Marion are two inspiring role models for our students. I am so pleased that they join with me to be part of our leadership team, to inspire young women to academic excellence and service in the tradition of Catherine McCauley and the Sisters of Mercy. For me, Mary Ella Marion and Jeanne Blakeslee model the charism and ideals of Catherine McCauley. They are Catherine McCauley to our students. I count them as terrific colleagues and very good friends.
There's so many different opportunities for leadership here, whether it's in clubs, extracurricular activities, athletics.
The real learning that goes on here is that a self-discovery of who I am and who I am being called to be.
Change is good, and change, it's hard, but we need to embrace it.